I gotta tell him. I gotta be a man and handle my business. I know he's gonna hate me. I gotta call him. What up, dog? What you been up to? Oh yeah, well that's cool. Check it out. Me and you, we been down for a while, right? We been here and there, we been pretty tight. Something happened last night that you might get upset about. But hear me out, I didn't mean nothing by it. I'ma make this quick. I gave your mama this dick. I don't know how it happened. I just know my nuts and her itch was slapping. I was over there mowing the grass and I could feel her eyes all up on my ass. And then I went inside to make a phone call. And there she was with a titty hanging out her bra. One thing just led to another. Next thing you know, I'm butt fucking your mother.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't hate me,
I'm sorry.
I never said I love the hoe.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't hate me,
never should have trusted a judge.
I still got more. Your mama gives head like a heroin whore. I wasn't thinking about how you was my bud when she spreaded my butt cheeks and went for the milk dud. We broke out with your grandpa's gin and got drunk. I fucked her with a bowling pin. She's freaky. Her nipples look like peanuts. Your mama's one of my favorite sluts. She likes licking from the back of my balls to the tip of my dick with one big lick. She calls me her big teddy bear. I chase her around in my underwear. I'll admit I like spanking her butt. I used your sock though to catch my nut. Don't worry, I put it back. I knew her better, that's probably why your toes been sticking together.
Please don't hate me, but I've been fucking your mom loose lately. Please don't hate me,
I'm sorry.
I never said I loved her.
Oatmeal, yo. It's bumpy and grainy. I like the feel, though. And I ain't trying to diss her either. I'm only saying that I wish she would trim her beaver some. Every hair is like a foot long. Bitch looks like a werewolf wearing a thong sometimes. It's alright with me, though. I don't mind as long as I can locate the beehole. And your dad's so dumb, he's knowing nothing here. I'm stuffing her muffin, not to mention the pickle buffin. And I hope me and you are still cool. I'm spending the night so she can drive me to school tomorrow. And we plan on fucking again. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Peace, Eminem.
Ooh. Dizel, somebody got fucked up, nigga.